How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the Army Gear, and today we're playing the Ultimate Ninja Storm 4. What I'm going to do in the series is I'm going to try to show you guys every character in the game and their abilities. So today I'm going to start with Naruto. I'm going to show you guys every Naruto form that is available in the game, or, well, all the forms that I have unlocked. I've only been through the main story once, so hopefully I've got every form unlocked. Okay, so let's go. Okay, let's go. First one is Sage of the Six Paths mode. This is my favorite one. Okay, I'm gonna go with Rasengan, and let's see. Let's go with the Tail Beast Planters, or whatever. Let's go with the Rasen Shuriken. Okay, I'm gonna go with random opponents. Oh, by the way, this is a one-on-one fight. This isn't the team mode. I'm gonna show you guys one-on-one fight, so I can get all my moves out much easier than that, with no interruptions. Okay. Okay. Missed that one, let's try that one again. Here we go. Nice. Jesus. Nice one. Alright. Let's get some chakra back. Damn it. Yeah. Nice. Alright, getting this combo out is much easier than it seems. Okay. There we go. This doesn't hit as hard as the other one. My hope is that I'm totally kissing your ass right now. I'm gonna try to show all the awakenings as well, but I don't think they can get me as low as needed to trigger the awakening. Well, it's quite possible that I'm gonna let them hit me on purpose so I can get as low as I have to. Come on. Yeah, we have a winner. Alright. Easy enough. And, what is it? Oh yeah, I'm playing on the, hard difficulty. Yeah, so this isn't as easy as it seems. I'm just overpowering him right now, yeah. That's nice. Oh yeah, let's get some chakra back. Okay, good. Love that one. Well, right now I would have let you hit me, but this is gonna make for a really boring video, so... Oh well. If I remember correctly, the next form... Oh, C is going to... C goes awakening now. Okay. What is it? What was I saying? The next form I'm gonna show you guys has pretty much the same animation, when Naruto awakens. So, oh shit, has the same animation. So yeah, you can see that there. I don't have to awaken now, so I'm gonna just go ahead and kick her ass, finish that one, move on to the next one. Can't hear you. Come on. See. Yeah, use that one. Get close to her. Come on. There you go. All right. First opponent down. Okay. Let's see. Let's go to the next one. Alright. Now we're going to the Kurama Link mode. I'm gonna go with Rasengan. Yeah, let's go with the Super Minutail Beast Bomb. Oh, and we're up against Sasuke. The irony. Alright. Alright, let's go. Oh, he caught me off guard. Nice Chidori, man. Alright, time for the comeback. Let's go. Alright, nice. Oh, that one is better than the previous one. I like Kurama. Come on, dodge that one. Nice. Yeah. Double Rasengan. Got one. Come on. Hit him. Alright, there we go. Finally. Nice. Yeah, I can tell the difference between the previous battle and that one. Sasuke is much harder. He moves much faster around the battlefield. Fuck, I can't dodge that one. Alright, let's try Awakening now. So, you guys. Alright, that one is the same as the previous one, so you're not missing anything. Okay. Okay, even though I destroyed him, you guys got to see the finisher as well. Alright, round two. Let's go. I'm here, you. Oh, I made all but way from so far. Cool. Come on, dodge that one, nice. Come on, Naruto. Give me a nice Rasengan. Shit. Come on. I don't want to lose my round. Come on. Nice. Yeah. Double Rasengan. And back to the Awakening. Nice. Come on. Let's make that round. On. All right, let's go to the next one. Let's see. Okay, Sage Mode Naruto. Rasengan Barrage. Let's make sure it's on hard. Let's see. And we're up against Tenten. Alright, Tenten can heat from... she can heat from distance. So let's see how we do here. Alright. Get close. Good. Nice. We're off to a good start. With the checker back. Nice. See if I can get close to her. Yeah, I want to try to avoid all those bombs on the ground. Come on. Stop throwing all those crap at me. I don't want to waste my, what is it? Come on. Nice. Close already. Yeah. Finally managed to pull that one off. Damn, this is good. Come on. One more hit out of dude. This just stops dodging all my attacks. Come on. Yeah. Culture meter. Nice. Nice just singing. Let's try to get close distance. Nice. Okay, on the combo there. Okay, show you guys. That's the other combo. So I think I've shown everything on that form. Close. Then ra- oh! Haha, didn't manage to pull that one off. Nice. Just as he, at the moment he landed. Nice. That was pure luck, by the way. I didn't want to do that one. Oh well. Try to get close. Nice. Let's get my attacker back. And finish her off. Jesus Christ. Alright. Let's go for more. Let's go for my awakening now. Oh, for fuck's sake, dodge that one. Come on. Serious. Come on. There we go. Alright, I haven't seen that one yet. It's the same as the previous game. Here we go. Alright, nice. Yeah, Naruto. Good job, man. Alright. Let's go to the character select and pick the next one. Well, what is it? Alright, Tail Beast Bomb Naruto. Oh shit, we're up against Madara. Oh, this is gonna be hard. At least much harder than the previous one. Oh well. Let's see what's going on here. Alright, here we go. Let's see how we do against them. That's the one, that's the one. Ah, shit. Alright, this is going to hurt a lot. And now meteors are falling in my... meteors are falling in my face. Nice. Alright, so close in. Come on. Yeah, I'm not good at this. Not good at this yet. Are we doing this? Nice. Good job, Naruto. Right. Keep going at him. Keep going at him. Shit. Yeah, chuck her back, please. Shit. Come on, hit him. Shit. I'm so close every time. Naruto, get close to him. I'm hitting you now. Yes, nice. Cool. Get my sacker back. Hey, I thought it was an animal break. Ah, oh, come on. Shit. I need chakra, I'm out of chakra. And I can't dodge any attacks. Shit. She's gonna go all out on me now. Oh well. Let's try awakening. Come on. Nice. Alright. Come at me, bro. Can I get an armor break, please? Shit. Come on. Keep missing all those Rasengans. Dodge it. Dodge it! Nice. Go all the way, go all the way. Shit. Okay, he win badass mode. I might lose this round. Or am I? Come on, come on. One more combo, outta do. Hey, Madara's limbo is really overpowered. Get close. Come on. Nice. Good job, Naruto. Close. I'm gonna try and get him as low as I can. I know I'm not gonna make that round. He's probably gonna destroy me. Oh well. I'm gonna do my best. And that was my best. Alright, and alright man, I'm down. I'm down for good. Alright, round 3. Right. Your ass is mine now. Oh! Nice. I'm faster than you, bro. Don't got one. Get close. Or not. Yes. Good timing, good timing. Yeah, am I gonna... Went right through him. Sucks. Am I getting this now? Stupid Madara. Alright, doing good though. There's not one. He's avoiding all of my Rasengans. And now he goes badass mode once more. This is not gonna be easy. Shit. Oh! Come on! Come on, Naruto. You dodge one more, please? This guy's kicking my ass. Come on! Get my checker back, please. This is unbelievable, come on! Alright, awaken mode. Yeah. Finally! Nice. Alright. One down. Should be, what is it, like one more Naruto form or two of those? Let me see. Okay, where's the last one? Alright, Naruto, I guess you can call that his normal form or whatever. Oh shit. We're up against Kankuro. This guy is annoying as hell. Reason is that he's using his dolls to attack and defend, so the only way to attack him is by going right next to him. Alright, let's see. Alright. Got off to a good start. Get his thing. Oh, yeah. See that? Yeah, he managed. Stupid dolls. Yeah, I'm gonna Gonna do my best to avoid them. Get right next to him. This is only the second time I'm playing with a normal Naruto form. Come on, too close. Full combo? Yeah. Good. This is harder than it looks. Come on. Shit. I didn't fully dodge that one. Got hit by the first one. Got hit by the first bomb, that is. Come on, get close to him, come on. Shit. The problem is that every time this guy dodges my attacks, he instantly warps so far away. Come on. Get my checker back. Too close. Shit. Still haven't managed to pull my ninjutsu on him. Hi. Forgot. I'm gonna have to manually dodge that one. On. Finally. Come on. Good. Nice. Nice one. Okay. Get close. So annoying. I wasn't aware that can warp out my attacks, even an armor break. Come on. Come on! He's got one. He's gonna dodge it again now. Okay, shit. I'm out of chakra now. Alright. Don't let him awaken. Get close to him. Shit. It's unbelievable. Come on! Finally. Pull it off. Nice. I don't think this is gonna be enough to finish him off though. Gonna need one more combo on him. I'm just gonna try to awaken now. Yeah, I'm gonna let him. Too close. Crying out loud, come on. Bullshit narrative. Come on. Finally. Jesus, this took a long time. More than he should have. Come on, alright. I love the animation in that one. Gonna try and show you guys awakening. I'm not sure. Stupid dolls. How long till my awakening is available? Should be on by now. Maybe one more hit on me. and make it available. Alright, there we go. Okay, get my distance from him. Try to use it. Okay, good. Now the problem is getting close to him, so... Come on. So I wanna... Yeah. We line the Vermilion Rasengan. And it looks awesome. One more. Don't let it end, please. Ah, shit. Please. Am I gonna lose this round? Seriously? Get close. Dodging is the only thing I can do for now, as I'm out of chakra. Get close. Gotta be kidding me. Stupid annoying. Come on. Come on, you and your bullshit dolls, man. Come on. Get close. So retarded. One more hit out of this. I'm gonna face it. Now my shuriken's winning enough. Naruto, can you please go slap him in the face? So that one may end sometime. Come on, get close. Look at those bullshit dolls, man. Ugh. Fucking finally. All right. What is it? One more face. What is it? One more form. Okay. Last one. Alright. So this is Naruto Uzumaki, the last. That's how it's called. And we're up against Tenten. What is it? We're up against Tenten once more. Alright. Should be easy enough as the previous time. Alright, let's go. See if I can show you guys the other one. Okay. Alright, that's the first combo. I remember he had one more. What is it? So I can try to dodge her attack. Okay. Alright, nice. So we got the ninjutsu off, which is pretty similar to his normal form. Although this is much more epic. Look at that shit. Where's the space? Alright. Close. Made a really stupid choice. How many... how many Rasengans were that? Were those? Only two this time, right? Okay, here's the other one. Nice. Okay, well, that's your shit, man. How many you got? Let's see if I can, what is it? Let's see if I can get awakening in this form as well. If I keep dodging her attacks, I won't be able to show that one, so let's see. There's the other one. So the only thing left for me to show you is his awakening form. If I haven't kicked her ass completely before being able to do so. Let's see. I'll try to step on some shit. Alright, maybe now... she's gonna hit harder and I can get to critical hit points, trigger my awakening. Let's see. There we go. Let's see. Alright. Let's go, Kurama. Okay, Matt's faster. Get close. One hit to do. Come on. There we go. Alright. That was the last form, you guys. Let's see. Is there anything else I want to show you? No. Okay, guys, if you enjoyed those videos, please subscribe to my YouTube channel, follow me on Twitch, go like my Facebook page, everything you do helps me a lot. Remember to escape reality once in a while. Go slay some dragon as always. Thanks for watching.